Yeah, ONSA Literacy Council and myself, we saw the devastation that was brought on by Hurricane Florence, and really had a burden to help the schools recover, the teachers and the students, in any way that we could. And by being able to replace the books that were destroyed, we hope that that was an encouragement. Prayed it would be an encouragement to the teachers, the students, the parents, and help to return a sense of normalcy to the schools, and have a more effective recovery from the hurricane.
It's an honor today to talk to you about the support that we've received from Onslow County and how we were able to, during the post-hurricane operations, reciprocate, and with the volunteer from the Marines, go out there and help the schools primarily recover from the disaster and help you guys get back to school sooner. The reason why it's important is because what we do here is we take junior Marines and we train them, but we really educate them. We have a strong linkage between our educators and the educators that exist out in Onslow County. So it was truly an amazing opportunity to go out there and return the favor that you, the community provides to us, the support it provides to us on a daily basis. So it just seemed like the right thing to do, to go back out after the hurricane and help out.
So we were requested by Northwoods Park Middle School to open our doors to be a pop-up site after Hurricane Florence. And there was no thought, there was no decision, there was no fumbling around trying to decide. It was a yes. It was an immediate yes, because this is our community. And who are we to be but the church in our community? So it was our pleasure to open the doors to Northwoods Park Middle School and Miss Angela and her teachers and her fellow administrators to hear the joy, the noise, the sound of learning in our doors was wonderful for us. And it brought us together. It made us part of not only the devastation and destruction of Florence, but also part of the solution, part of the let's move forward, let's get back up on our feet, let's go back out into the community and help get them to a sense of normal.